Hello to you guys, Uber2003 here, back with another video. And today, guys, we need to get back to winning, because we've been losing for a while. You know what? We need to do better. Do better starting now. We are doing a little better. Yeah. Nope, not happening. No way. That's crazy. That is just crazy. Big combo. I was gonna put LOL, but that would just be bragging. But still. Wait, does he have the pack? Wait, let's see Johnny. Or John, rather. No, I don't want to trade with him. Where's the other guy? Was it this guy? No. I think it was this guy. Could have been Snorlax. Oh, I guess not. Okay. Well then, let's get back into the game. So, that was a really good combo. Where is everybody? Oh, nope. Not happening. I'm going to win this one, hopefully. You know what? Oh, good game. Guys, I need to get some Robux soon. Maybe 400 maybe. Let's see. Let's trade with Johnny. Yeah, John. Keep saying Johnny for some reason, but kind of with the spine knife. Let's see what he would give for a Frizendo. Putting out a Frizendo, what would he put? Okay. I get mad if I get a legend. You might get a mythic. We're just gonna play a few games and hopefully have enough to open a case for the end of the video. Maybe we might. Okay. Oh, I gotta run. Where is he? Not happening, dude. Not happening. That is not going to happen now. Where is he? Dang, that's a really nice knife too. Soon, I still got a few days to buy it, and if I don't, you know, there's people out there who have it. Do we have a gilded? Nope. Let's use Earth Elemental. You guys remember when I used to do the Knife of the Day? That would be crazy because I would mess it up in the middle of the video or during the beginning. Sometimes I would just forget too, so that just made it funny. In my opinion, it was funny. Probably, I don't want to trade for a Frost Dragon if I already have a Frizendo. Is that guy my assassin? You know what? I'm just gonna let him go. Well, there is no chance I'm getting the elite case now. Okay, well, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.